Hi, and welcome back to Let's Bark About It. We have here Tara, who's a foster parent with Paws for Love. Today we'll be introducing some furry guests that are up for adoption. So I'd like to welcome our first guests. Hello here. We have two siblings, two sibling puppies. So Tara, tell me a little bit about these two.
Sure. So this is Buddy, and you're holding Abby there. So they're 9 weeks old, and they came from a northern community. They've been vaccinated, and they're nice and healthy. So, and really calm, happy, lovable puppies.
They are very calm. Yeah. Wow. Hi, Abby.
What do you think?
So these two are up for adoption through Paws for Love, and how would you go about adopting them or meeting them?
Yeah, so if you go onto our website, www.pawsforlove.ca, or you can check us out on Facebook, and there's a link there where you would fill out an application form. So okay. That would be the first step if you are interested in adopting.
Great. So anything about Abby and Buddy that they're obviously great with kids. All puppies are, I assume.
Yeah. So of course, puppies, you know, they're teething. So they nip a little. They like to play. So, you know, you gotta teach them their boundaries. But for the most part, you know, a puppy is a lovely addition to any family.
So if you're interested in adopting either Buddy or Abby, just go to Paws for Love website or Facebook site and for more information. And we'll welcome our next guests.
Bye, Buddy.
Thank you, ladies. So we have another puppy.
Hey, bud.
And Dixie. So we'll talk about Foxtrot here first. So tell me a little bit about Foxtrot.
So this guy's Foxtrot. Oh,
thanks, buddy. What a teddy bear.
Yeah, he do look like a teddy bear. He's so sweet. So he is actually 8 weeks old, so he's younger than those two. So he looks like he's going to be a little bit bigger, maybe. So yeah, he also came from a fly-in community. A really great demeanor, super friendly. Yeah.
And great. So let's talk about Dixie here. Dixie's a little bit older.
Yeah.
Still a pup though.
She is, yeah. She's just over a year, so she's got that playful puppy energy. But she's really great with kids. She walks great on the leash, and yeah, she's a happy girl.
Come here.
Hey, Dixie.
Hey. So great with kids.
Yeah.
Okay.
And other dogs. Yeah.
So do you do foster placements as well? Like, would you do a temporary trial for people that were looking to adopt, say, an older dog?
You're right, yes. So any dogs that are over 5 months of age, we do a two-week trial period because we do recognize that sometimes it takes some dogs a little bit more time to adjust to their families. So,
Hi.
Yeah, so during that period, you know, it's kind of a trial to see if they're the right fit, and then afterwards we kind of go from there and would close the adoption.
Okay, so all of the profiles for the dogs are featured on your Facebook page, correct?
Right, our Facebook page is updated regularly and also on our website as well.
And so you can connect with and contact with somebody from your organization in regards to adopting all of these dogs today by going to your Facebook page, correct?
That's right, yep.
Great. Okay, well, thank you. And if you're interested in adopting anybody that you've seen today, go to Paws for Love Facebook page. Thank you.